Reader! Dare you tamper with forbidden knowledge so soon after your sentence into exile? 'Tis true what the book says. You can be free again. Perhaps not you yourself, but someone worthy of the privilege. You witness now the one way to return to glory. You shall face adversaries whose own freedom is at stake. They fear not the purifying flame.